All right, guys, just one win, and see, I get the Beijing ring, then I'm done with all the no guidelines mode. So yeah, I'm gonna be done with no guidelines mode after I get this ring. I already got the one here, so I might get this. I might. Yeah, look how cheap that is. However, I do like that king cube. But I'm gonna do this. Oh, level 9. This should be easy. His cue sucks. Why are you in Beijing for? I'd do the easier ones if I was him. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, so far, good start. Hoping this is quick. And I do not pot the 8-ball. Like, quick. I hope I don't pot it. I hope I get the others first. Which, that's what you want. But I'm just saying, for purposes, I'm gonna quickly pot the 8-ball. It's not what I want. He's not gonna win. It's like, I'll be shocked if he ends up winning, but I don't think he is. His cue's terrible. Oh, come on, 8-ball. And if you're a beginner, why are you playing Beijing for? Unless this is like his extra account or something, I don't know. No, thank you for potting one of mine. Ooh. Yes. Let's just hit it soft because we don't want to knock the 8-ball in right now. That's not good. I don't think he's going to win. I hope not. This would be stupid if a level 9 beats me. I can just go haywire if I want, maybe, but I don't know. I want to try and end this quick. I'll be shocked. I don't think he's gonna win. At least I hope not. I'll be shocked if this guy beats me. I'll be pissed. This guy's a level 9, and look at his Q. That's stupid. Told you. Oh, come on. No. No, and I lose the level 9. What the f? That's gonna stink, man. Man, how does a level 9 beat me? That's bull. Four solids, what the? Of course. What the f? That is bull. A level 37 pots and four solid balls. That is, wow. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Man. That's bullshit. That really is. Oh. Cool, so I didn't lose. Alright. Nice. There's a Beijing ring. Now I'm done. Nice.